We know March Madness is about to get in full swing on the college scene, but on the high school level, the madness is in full swing. And the high school basketball scene, last week, four boys teams were crowned champions in Vermont. Yesterday, three girls teams were able to call themselves the best of the Green Mountain State. It was a wild scene all day at the Barre Auditorium, capping off the night. It was Division III championship between the Winooski Spartans and the Williamstown Blue Devils, behind 19 points from Brianna Robert and 15 from Amanda Natris. The Spartans captured their first state championship in school history. In the Division II championship, the Mount Abraham Eagles capped off a 23-1 season in a 44-28 win over BFA Fairfax. Sophomore Isabel Brennan came off the bench to score 16 points and 9 rebounds to help her team to the trophy. In the Division IV championship, went to the defending champion Proctor. Carissa Elric scored 18 points to lead the Phantoms to a 55-38 win. On Monday night, the champion will be crowned in Division I when Rice and CVU meet at Patrick Gymnasium.